Weapons. Skill to choose next. Oh my God, you're even more. Toast repair. Field stripping looks like a pretty cool skill. Yeah, a lot of customization. Oh. Stiff bearded older man wearing a hard worn ranger uniform and a battered old cowboy hat. General Vargas walks with a cane, but he's not helpless. He wears a pearl handled revolver on his hip, and there are a lot of notches on the barrel.
I appreciate you coming to Captain Ace's retirement party. You hardly knew the man. Appropriate, too, seeing as how investigating his death will be your first duty as a Desert Ranger. Ace had been trying to locate a faint radio signal, which has lately been giving us cause for concern. We gave him 3 repeater units and sent him to hook him up to 3 remote radio towers. This would have allowed us to get a fix on the signal. But sadly, Ace was murdered by unknown assailants right after hooking up the first tower, and his logbook and the last 2 repeater units were stolen.
That sucks.
Get back to the Citadel, talk to our radio expert, Wade Woodson, if you want to know more about the technical details. All I know is the repeaters will upgrade the towers and allow us to zero in on the mystery signal. The voice on those broadcasts disturbed me greatly. It talked crazy talk about a future where man and machine would be one. Worse, it talked about us.